Out can Alicia, up on the shoulders. Look out, the F416.
It's gotta be.
Threat puts away Alicia.
Here's your winner, Judy Threat.
What a win and an emphatic statement from Judy Threat to Alicia Edwards.
What up, y'all? This is your boy Ace here, and welcome to Afternoons Tonight. So let's get into it, man. We got Judy Threat versus Alicia Edwards, man. And we knew in this match if they were serious about a push for Alicia, man, because we kept on saying, like, bro, if they are serious with a push, she will not lose this match. So let's see the way this goes, man. But Alicia gave Threat a disrespectful slap to start the match, but Threat came back with a shove. Threat caught Alicia with a draping front and pump kick. Threat returned the favor to Alicia with a right-hand slap. Threat pummeled Alicia in the corner with closed lariats. Alicia sidestepped a Meteora attempt and slammed Threat to the mat by the hair. Alicia used her lips to smash Jolie's face into the mat. Alicia worked on Threat with a methodical offense. Threat draped Alicia on the ropes and gave her a Meteora on to the back. Then Threat gave Edwards a German suplex. And then Threat gave Alicia the four. The F416, which is the Toronto area code, is basically an F5 for the win. And Judy Threat defeated Alicia Edwards via pinfall in almost 3 minutes, man. So, man. Judy Threat. I'll tell you what, man. Judy Threat was very impressive in this match. She's definitely going to be in that Knockouts World title picture someday. She is a very impressive wrestler. And one of the things that I'm amazed with as well with her, I think her character is like really good, like Killer Kelly is. And the fans really loved her. Like in Chicago, they were really, you know, I noticed the last, like I wanted to see how the fans were outside of her hometown in Toronto. And they were really chanting her name all through the match. So she's already a fan favorite. And she just, like I said, she just has that gimmick where she could get over easily. And one of the girls that I was thinking about that might need to consider getting out of the WWE if she does not get pushed on Raw is Tegan Knox. Tegan Knox kind of reminds me of Judy Threat a little bit. And Tegan Knox needs to seriously give Impact Wrestling a look. We're going to talk about Trinity in the next video. And Trinity definitely made the right career decision, bro. I'm going to talk about that in the next video. But let's end this video talking about Alicia. Alicia, oh my God. I don't know what it is with her and why she's still a jobber, bro. Like, I don't know if she's... Because, look, her husband, Eddie, man, he's got pool in the company. Because I think he's one of the people behind the scenes, like, creative. And so I don't get it why she isn't pushed. But I also respect her for the fact that I know with her having so much time on the roster as well, that if she wanted to get a push, if she wanted to be one of those girls that was always pushed and rarely cut to the end of the line, she could get it. So I definitely respect Alicia over the years for always putting girls over, man. Like, Alicia, this is why I want Alicia to have a run, because I think she deserves a run with the Knockouts title, because there's no one on that roster who has done more. I would say outside of Rosemary, there's no one on that roster that has done more to put girls over, help girls really get over in that locker room, bro. Because Alicia every time does the job. She just did the job to Judy Threat, who just came into Impact. She'll probably do a job to Trinity at some point. You know, she always does the job, man. And it's, I think a lot of us, bro, want to finally see Alicia get out of that jobber role and actually be taken seriously. Like, it really got to me. See, I love Judy Threat, but it got to me that Alicia lost this match. Because I'm like, bro, I thought y'all was really about to do something with her, man. Like, let her get this, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, let her get this, bro. I don't think she needs to continue to be the punching bag on the roster that long, man. Like, come on, man. Let her get a run. Like, at least one run. You know what I'm saying? So, let's see, man. But give me y'all thoughts on this, if y'all agree with me or not, man. Go. I forgot I did a poll. For this match. Let me see. Nice turnout, too. We had over 600 votes, 628 at the time I'm doing this video. Man, 81% had Alicia Edwards made in this match, man. Alicia Edwards beating Jody Threat. 50 likes as well. Thank y'all for voting. Yeah, man, it's tough. It's tough, man. I think a lot of us want to see Alicia. And I think whenever it does happen, it's going to be one of the biggest wins ever. Because she's been jobbing for she's been jobbing for years now, bro. Like, I don't know if y'all understand this. Alicia Edwards has been jobbing for years, bro. That, like, I know she gets paid, but, like, bro, to get, like, that's ridiculous, man. Like, that is just straight up ridiculous how this girl still is jobbing in 2023, bro. Like, that's crazy. You know, man, maybe she don't want it. I don't know if she don't want the title. I don't know what it is, man, but it's frustrating, man. But go ahead and get this video a like, man. Hit the like button for me. Share the video. Subscribe to the channel. Remember to give me y'all thoughts on this. Thank y'all for watching. We're about to talk about Trinity next after news to light.